And there you have the finished product, Immortan Joe's mask from the movie Mad Max Fury Road. It should look pretty cool once it's all painted up. If you have anything you'd like to see me print on my 3D printer, just leave it in the comments below. And as always, if you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. Once upon a time, there was a man who did not subscribe to Dr. Buddha's channel, and then he died.